Well, the basic thing about marketing is that you have to be relatively open-minded. The basics, if I can sum it up, is get the product out there, move the bottom line. That's your job. So if you're working for a company like Trusco, we've got a variety of different products. You've got to make the product understood to the market, and you want to make the product, you want to create it in such a way that the person wants that product. That's the gist of it. And obviously make it as pretty as possible. And the majority of people that do go into marketing did art of some sort, drama, anything which gives you a creative outlet. I know in Namibia that it's not the easiest. A lot of schools don't offer things like art and drama. But for myself, I did it in as an after-school activity. If you're into drawing, clay, pottery, anything that just gives you an escape route. In your marketing department, you obviously have different people working in different units or different things. For instance, like the cameraman, that needs to have an eye for perfection, you know, be able to see, you know, there's something wrong, the guy's hair is not standing right, or, you know, there's something lying on the floor that shouldn't be there. You got your copywriters who need to be good at spelling, have a good command of the English language, not like myself. Then you need to have your guys that do, you know, quotes, orders, invoices, that sort of. Now, most accountants wouldn't be able to survive in a marketing environment. So if you have an accounting background and you like to work with crazy people, then, you know, that's the field to go. But your marketers that deal with the day-to-day making of adverts, billboards, being creative, coming up with concepts, these are guys that walk around on a day-to-day basis and see, you know, they find something. Now, when they walk past something, they see, you know, I can see an ad in that. When someone says something funny, they pick it up and they see how it could be changed into a radio ad, or they remember things in movies, you know, all these sort of things, things that the average guy on the street won't pick up, that he looks at and thinks, well, you know, I can see Edgar's doing something for that, or I can see Trusco doing something for it. You're never going to get rich in advertising. That's unless you become the guys like John Hunt and Ogilvy and these sort of guys that eventually own their own agencies and go global, you know, big accounts like Nokia and Nike and Adidas, those. Now then you make a couple of bucks. Starting off in the industry, probably going to be paid at this stage, could probably get away with about 3,000, 4,000 a month. Then you're doing like an epi work, you know, struggling along. Depending how good you are, how many awards you've won, you can earn anything from 15 to 50,000 a month. Your guys who are experienced, you're usually looking between 20 and 30,000. Got a bit of experience. Once they get up to their 40s and 50s and they can teach someone else how to move on, then they start getting the money. You know, your marketing managers at banks, for instance, you can get a qualified person with a lot of experience earning up to 40-50,000 bucks a month. Namibia has got a vast opportunity for advertising and marketing people. We've got a lot of guys coming in from South Africa. Unfortunately, the guys in Namibia, Trusco has got a bunch of young designers who came from the community college. They're getting the opportunities that no other company would give them. Trusco has offered them the opportunity to go into advertising. Unfortunately, these guys are limited in their experience. And also the way that they look at life. Yeah, you live in Namibia, you go home, you watch your one or two radio or TV channels and listen to the radio. These guys, yeah, they're not getting the world out there. That would obviously be one of the things that advertising people also need to think of. When you're young, before you go study, finish school, go travel. Go experience the world, see what other cultures are about, be open-minded to life, and then come back, and then, you know, you don't have to leave school and go and study straight away. It's a difficult career to get into, but it's definitely one of the most fun. If you're not the sort of person that likes to do the same thing over and over, like accountants or clerks in a bank, you know, then get into advertising, because it's never the same. As your experience grows, as you become better, as you become more experienced in the world of advertising, from day to day things change. One day you could be working on something creative, the next day it could be boring as hell. But in general, it's a great life to live.